Yeah, again. One more. Hiya, my name's Glenn Holmes. I'm the co-owner of the Box & Burn Academy, the world's number one boxing fitness education course. I'm also the founding trainer here at Box & Burn in Los Angeles. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm joined by Olympic bronze medalist, Tony Jeffries. Welcome to the YouTube channel. All right, so combination number one, we're gonna start leading with the jab. From there, he's gonna go straight to defense. Now, against an orthodox boxer, he'd be defending that straight right by slipping inside, right? From there, he's gonna come with a lead uppercut, right hand, left hook. So three counter punches, leaving that jab there to draw the attack and then counter attack with three punches. Against a southpaw, he will be defending the jab, which is a good combination against a southpaw too. He can lead with that jab to draw my counter jab and then lead uppercut, cross hook from there. So works against both sides. So we put it all together, nice straight, smooth rhythm throughout the whole combination, jab, slip. And I'm throwing that right hand and having that right lead uppercut ready for him to throw those three counters, jab, slip. And just slip into the inside, little drop, lead uppercut, cross hook. One more, jab, slip in, and then three counter punches from there. So a jab, slip to the inside, come with that lead uppercut, right and left hook, three power punches there off that slip. So there's combination, realistic combination number one. All right, combination number two is all punches. So no defense with this, just a straight attack. We're gonna lead with the jab to the head. From there, the goal here with that jab is to get me to draw my hands up high, expose that body, land that straight right to the body. That's designed to drop the hands down and then draw that reaction for the lead hook to the head. So when we put all that together, I'm gonna give him that target from the start. So I'm holding the jab high for the headshot, the mitts right across my body for the body shot. As soon as that jab's landed, I'm gonna be a step ahead so he can come up and see that target for the hook off that body shot. So jab to the head, right hand to the body, coming up with the lead hook. Nice and quick, see how it's nice and sharp, boom, 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 all in that same rhythm. One, two, three, jab head, right hand to the body, finishing on the left hook. Good. Great combination for mixing up to the body and head. You'll see that a lot in fights because it's just great for drawing that attention downstairs and then coming upstairs with the power shot. Jab to the head, right hand to the body, left hook. There's your combination number two. All right, before we get to realistic combination number three, I remind you to like this video, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell notification. That way you'll get your notifications every time the new video is posted. All right, so for combination number three, probably the most realistic, we're actually gonna start with defense for this one. Now, if I'm throwing a double jab, he's gonna catch the first jab with the backhand, right? The second jab's coming in, I'm gonna come forward with that second jab to try and land it. He's gonna slip that. From there, he's perfectly loaded up on that right side for two counter punches, straight right, left hook, nice and simple, just two punches right there. So he's defending two punches, countering with two punches. And a great way to defend that double jab, draw your opponent in by catching the first one, give him that confidence to come in with the second one, and then just slip it, and then from there, we're perfectly loaded up to time that right hand as they're coming in. You'll see this a lot in boxing. It's primed for a knockout because I'm walking into that right hand. You notice right here, after I've thrown that second jab, I'm stepping forward, so all my momentum's going straight into those two power punches, so great option for a knockout right here. All right, so let's try it. So I'm gonna throw two jabs. When you're coaching this as well, if you're on the mitts, I really encourage you to throw those two double jab, that double jab nice and straight, aim for your boxer's head, keep it nice and realistic. So I'm coming in, boom, boom, and then I've got my mitts ready for those counter punches. So double jab, and then just catch that two hook after that. Nice, good. So there's realistic combination number three. If you want to check out realistic combinations video I did part one, go through my channel, it's on there, check that out as well. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any realistic combinations you'd like me to record and break down, leave them in the comments below. I'd love to hear what you've got. Thanks for watching.